I clean my plants regularly, but the other day I noticed something odd. I saw stringy white fluff on my plants. These are mealy bugs. I grabbed metho and a brush, and I brush all the mealy bugs away. They pretty much die instantly as soon as they come in contact with metho. It's so gross, but so satisfying. Anyway, I made sure to get all the small crevices on the stem, in between the leaves, and also on the newly grown air roots. And this is why